Hi there, I'm Mark Grumet. It's Sunday, May 17th, 2015. I'm at Crater Rings Natural National Landmark in Elmore County, Idaho. It's a couple of miles northwest of the city of Mountain Home. It's not the same as Craters of the Moon National Monument. That's approximately 100 miles east of here. The Crater Rings here, which actually look closer to lunar craters than Craters of the Moon does, are one thing, a National Natural Landmark. That means there's no rangers, there's no restrooms, there aren't even any signs here posted. But it is shown on Google Maps, and it's listed in Wikipedia. It's visible from the air, and usually from the road you'd hardly see it at all. You see a slight rise, but the craters are hidden from the road, from any paved road or even the really good dirt road. Okay, so these are craters that are volcanic in origin. They weren't formed by a big explosion of a volcano, but rather from bubbles that formed in the lava and then they collapsed to form craters with actually pretty flat floors. Active volcanic activity. So, interesting. So, I'm getting behind the camera now. And the distance from here, speaking of things that are volcanic in origin, is Cinder Cone Butte. So I'm going to zoom in on that, and it's on the tripod. It's magnification of the tripod shows. Okay, and now the wind is picking up again. Okay, I am going to take the camera off of the tripod and move up a little further, closer. I'm looking here at the west crater. These craters are approximately half a mile across. The west crater is smaller, it's slightly less than half a mile across, and somewhere around 300 or 400 feet deep to the bottom of the crater. And I'm going to start. Wind is really picking up. So I'm now heading towards the east crater, which is slightly larger than half a mile across. Crater to show you what that looks like. Okay. So, to get here, it's usually best to start from the Mountain Home. The West Mountain Home exit, exit 90 from Interstate 84. From exit 90, you would make a right turn right past the Chevron and Burger King. If you're coming from downtown Mountain Home, you'd head up on the Sunset Strip, and as you approach the Burger King and Chevron station, then you can make a right turn and basically going north northwest onto what the map. No, if you're heading from the Sunset Strip, you'll make a left turn, sorry. And you'll be heading northwest on what the Google Maps calls Old Oregon Trail Highway. The street sign there doesn't call it that. The street sign calls it Ditto Creek Road. And you go 5.4 miles approximately on Ditto Creek Road until you see a left turn onto a sort of gravel or improved dirt road. There's a railroad crossing, and you go about 1.9 miles along that till you see to your left a dirt road that's not so improved. It's kind of rough and rutted. If you have an SUV, you can probably drive right up. If you have a car that's more optimized for the highway, then you want to hike. You want to be a little bit careful and alert because there are rattlesnakes in the area. Although this morning I didn't see any. Of course, it's cooler and I also shuffled my feet because they're not aggressive. You want to just not surprise them. Okay, and here, as you head up that road, you'll go through, there's a barbed wire fence on the crest with an opening and a cattle guard. So you don't want to just go heading out anywhere, because if you go off that, you'll wind up hitting that. The dirt road will take you through this opening, proper opening, and the barbed wire fence. About a mile and a half from the improved dirt road, which is Cinder Butte Road, or Main Cinder Butte Road, you will get to a ridge, which is really up there, overlooking the large crater. There's dirt roads that go off from there, and which can take you to this sort of corridor between the craters. Actually, this little section of the dirt road that I'm on here looks better than the lower portion of the dirt road. That's probably not so surprising, because a lot of what's made the main dirt road up here so bad has been people driving their SUVs when it's muddy and then making the ruts deeper. So that's pretty much it for the crater rings of Elmore County. Okay, so long. Have a nice morning.